one.
The first trout of the season.
No, I lost it.
No, did I? I think I lost it.
No.
Or did I? I think I did. Oh, I didn't. I got one.
Ooh, it's a pretty one.
Dinner saved. Wow, what do you think, Vega? What do you think? You like it? Okay. You like it? Here's a funny recipe. I learned this one from Sam the Cooking Guy on YouTube. Everybody has heard about mashed potatoes, but have you heard about mashed potato chips? So it's quite easy. You just boil water and then you add the potato chips, and then you boil it all up and then you have mashed potato chips. Starting to look good. Next step then is to add some whole milk powder and some extra water, and then it's finished. And there we have it. Mashed potato chips.
Would you have guessed that this was potato chips?
Never.
No.
No.
Me neither.
This is the fish that we caught today, along with rice. We got carrots and onion. Okay, let's try this. Thank you. Time to make some breakfast. I prepared a dough for today. So here we have perfect dough ready to be baked. Along with the bread, I'm going to make some cashew butter. After a couple of minutes in the frying pan, I put everything over in. Box. And then I start crushing it until it becomes butter. After a good amount of work, it starts to look like a spread. So here you have it, homemade bread with homemade cashew butter. Delicious. Now it's time to leave this island and head back home. Hope you enjoyed this video and I see you in the next one. Come on.